Today, we'll discuss how to connect SalesForce to your Microsoft Cloud App Security environment. By doing so, you'll be able to detect cloud threats targeting SalesForce. You'll also be able to control what kind of data are stored in the app, as well as detect any risky or suspicious behaviors by your users or your admins. Now let's start with the Salesforce part of the configuration. To do this, you'll need to be an admin in Salesforce. First, go to the Manage Users profile page and create a new profile. Clone it from the Custom Support profile, and then choose a name for your new profile. After clicking the Save button, edit your profile. Verify that the proper administrative permissions are already checked, namely API enabled, view all data, manage Salesforce CRM content, manage users, and query all files. All these boxes need to be checked in this page. Once you're ready, scroll all the way down and save your page. Then, still in the Salesforce settings, navigate to the user page. Here, select the account you'll be using to connect Salesforce to MCAS. Note that this account must be an admin account, and we strongly suggest that you use a dedicated service account. Then ensure that the Salesforce CRM content user box is checked, and if it's not, click the Edit button and check it. Now it's time to move on to the Microsoft Cloud App Security part of the configuration. Go to the Connected Apps page. And once there, click on the blue plus button and select Salesforce. Now choose your instance name. Remember, you can have more than one Salesforce instance connected to Microsoft Cloud App Security. Here, click on the right link, depending if you're in production or in sandbox environment. And provided you are already connected to Salesforce, it will ask you to allow all these rights as an OAuth app. Accept them, and your connection is now complete. To validate your configuration, click on the Test Now button and wait for the test to complete. You will now be able to start benefiting from the threat detection and information protection capability of Cloud App Security applied to Salesforce.